What many a buggers? Press that bell icon fast to know every time Aunty Maggy on YouTube, man. Now see, many people have a bucket list, no? That they want to do before they pop it, you know, kick the bucket and all that. But what they want to do, they want to skydive, bungee jump, learn some new sport, some new language. Yeah, man. For what? They're going to take all that, man, with you to the afterlife. I also have a bucket list. There are things that I want to do before I leave this earth. But my things are a little different, man. The things that tickle me and give me butterflies in my belly are very different from other people. Why? Because Aunty Maggy is different, man. What do you expect? You want to know what those five things? Actually, there are many things, but I'm only going to tell you five. Shall don't copy. The first thing on my bucket list is, I feel a little shy to say, man. But so what? I dream of it, so I'll tell you all. I want to give a sermon on Sunday Mass. Yeah. I get jealous, man, of those priests. They get to go up and talk so much and give everybody all these sermons, and I want to do it. So what if I'm not a priest, man? Better still is if I get to give this sermon during Bosco and Millie's wedding, man. My God, people will be talking about it for days. I'll give such a good sermon. See, I'll show you all a little bit. My brothers and sisters, life should be lived like how we all make kalkals. Yes, everybody wants to eat the kalkals, but nobody wants to make. But you have to come together like a community and sit and make for hours and hours. Then everybody has to do little, but everybody will get lot of. Make sense? Huh? Make sense? Huh? It's a good sermon, man. What do you think? Number two. They always tell us, no, think big, think big. I thought and I came up with something. I want to be in the Guinness Book of World Records for the auntie who made the most number of cutlets in under 1 hour. Huh? I want to go down in history, man. I want them to study about me. I want there to be folk tales discussing and analyzing how I did it and how no one else has been able to break my record. I want them to talk about how the whole town was cheering, yay, Aunty Maggy, as I finished that 316th cutlet in a final second. My word, I got the adrenaline rush right now only just thinking about it, man. Can you imagine if it happens? And can you imagine how proud my Bosco and Silu will be of me? Point number three. I just want to find a pant that fits me without alteration. Yes, I want to have that feeling that other people have, man. To go into a store and to just pick the pant off the rack, try it on, go to the counter and pay for it and go home. I don't know what this feels like. I know it sounds funny to somebody like y'all, but it's such a simple thing, and sometimes it is the simple things that we want to achieve and then experience in our bucket list, man. You don't know. Sometimes the pants are so tight that they don't go up my legs. At other times I get them to go up and then the waist is loose. It is a mess, man. Yes, my hips have come in much use to me over the years, but in this area it has troubled me a lot. It's a very simple thing, but I just want pants that fit, and I don't want to go to the local tailor. Yes, it is on my bucket list. Number four on my bucket list makes me very happy just to think about it. I want two grandchildren. I don't just want two grandchildren, I want them to be twins, one boy and one girl. And then Bosco and Millie will name them Dudley and Dolores, because I like those names. And then I'll knit them sweaters. And then I'll take them to the park. And then all the other grandmas will be looking so envious at me because my grandchildren are so cute and so smart and so talented. My God, they'll be talking about how well these two are saying Baba Black Sheep and Jack and Jill and all the nursery rhymes so fast before they have time. My God, after all, whose grandchildren are they? No, my. Yeah. See, it's a very simple thing. It has nothing to do with me really. Put it on my bucket list. Who are you to tell me what should be on my bucket list and what should not be? This is my plan and it will happen because I have decided. Bosco and Millie, start, man, quickly. So, how to say, man? I want to tell you all the fifth one on my list. It is I'm telling men, wait, what are you so in a hurry? The fifth one is, there was an ant. I'm going to tell you on my word. I want on my bucket list, number five, very important one. I want to know, men, what it's like to hit the 2 digits in the subscriptions. Yeah, I want to hit 10,000 subscribers. You think y'all can help me achieve this one point on my bucket list? Because this one, it depends on y'all, men. I can't do it. How many times I can go and subscribe to my own channel? I can't. So y'all have to help me. Imagine, together we can hit one of the things on my bucket list. How much y'all love Aunty Maggy that y'all want to see this happen? Huh? I'm not putting any pressure. I'm not forcing. I'm not putting a gun to your head. Nothing. I'm just making a simple appeal, men, to my friends and viewers and followers. If you're willing to help me, it's up to you. You always have the choice. But it'll make my heart beat a little faster. Before I hit my 200th episode, that's when I want a 10,000, otherwise I want a point. And whenever it happens, it's nice, but before I hit 200, will be the best. There you have it. Those were my 5 things on my bucket list. I have many more, but I don't want to tell you all. So I already told you what to do in point number 5. So I have nothing left to say except if you all have some exciting things on your bucket list, tell me in the comment box below.